I'm Garrett Weber with Akamai, and today we're going to do a demo of the Akamai API security solution.
The first thing we do as we begin to collect your API traffic is build an inventory of your APIs so you can understand how many of them you have in your environment. We get a quick snapshot here showing the number of hosts, the number of APIs, as well as the type of data that is being exposed by those APIs. You can dig a layer deeper and get a broader picture of all of the APIs within your environment, understanding the host they're on, the method, the path, the risk score, any findings associated with the API, whether or not they're offering authentication, facing the internet, and other details that help you understand the posture of the APIs themselves. You also can take a look at the different types of data that are being exposed within your APIs, and you can say, I want to look at what APIs are exposing credit card data. Quick click, and here we are, and we can see exactly what APIs are exposing credit card data within my environment. After we have your inventory, we want to begin protecting your APIs. This is where we start to look at the OWASP API Security Top 10 and whether or not there are attackers abusing the business logic of your APIs. You have a quick snapshot here that shows you exactly the OWASP API Top 10 and any relating findings associated with it. You can quickly look at one of these findings, like a broken object-level authorization attack, and understand all the incidents associated with that finding. We can take a look at one of these incidents and get a description of what happened, why that's a problem, and what you should do about it. You can also look at the full evidence of what occurred in this attack. So in this scenario, we can see a full request and response associated with this incident. And you can look and notice that as the attacker is beginning to access the APIs, he's manipulating the parameters to look at different order numbers in this case. This is a sign of someone who's authenticated against your APIs, but maybe taking action to access sensitive information. If you want to take action against this attacker, you can click the action button and choose to block this attacker based on certain identifiers like the IP address they're coming from. Then when you hit submit, they can be blocked at the Akamai WAF. If you'd like additional information and to dig into a deeper dive, please scan the QR code on the screen now.